A very strong and stoic defense of what the U.S. intelligence community has been doing and how he believes this was an important mission to carry out, describing how it was carried out.
U.S. embassy bombings, a significant death, a significant killing.